Okay, so here we are in day two. I got the dashboard in, complete. Steering wheel's next. It's gonna be a 383 stroke with 750 horsepower with a V1 C4 charger. That's what I'm building at the moment. And now it's got the stock LT1 with 160,000 miles on it. Body work is complete. Obviously there's no fenders on the car because I'm putting a DMR suspension on it in the next few weeks. We all got off nice show car material in a couple more years once it's complete. Got the dash in. New dash. Not bad. Not bad, right? Couple hour job. Take your time doing it right. Got a new council coming. Well, got the BMR suspension back here. My stash. More stuff coming on the way. The inner door panels I gotta hook up yet. Just temporary to get them off the garage floor. Here's the bumper. Well, bumper's still gotta get painted. Everything's gonna get painted when it's off the car. That way it comes out nice. There's the back of the car. This car was a mess when I bought it. Body was a mess. Sun visors I got. Inside door panel protectors, get the moisture out of there. Dashboard covers and T-tops. Should be. The hood is coming off the car. It's going to be thrown in the garbage. Getting a Ram air hood for it. Wheels and tires are going out. Sold those already. I have 17 by 11s in the rear, 17 by 9.5 in the front. Pretty much it for now. It's a project car. A couple more years ago. A little bit of that time. Get painted up and the car is complete. The motor and the car and so forth. Pretty much it. I can put the steering wheel in. Couple gauges. Now there's nothing, no cluster panel here. Bare. Just want to put some stuff up here. That's it. Bada boom, bada bing. One minute at a time.